I miss you already.
They just disappeared.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
Please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is!
I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not.
Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Oh. Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof! Right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is, you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
Whoa, Trevor!
Here we are. What do you think?
No big. So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh yeah,
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Titties! Titties! Titties!
Can we stop by Gibber's place, T?
There, give me one. I want that one. Give me. Hit me again. I want one of those. Now! More! Come on! There! Give me one! And another! spot.
It's win-win for both of us.
Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy bouncy?
Josh Bernstein. Yeah, I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the chick?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend, and now he has taken all of my clients, all of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Fucking fool! Wow! turd.
Miss me!
She's the worst!
Hi, it's me.
What is this shit?
Thank you.
blind piece of shit! Great! Police! Fuck me!
Suspect inside.
Oh, these goddamn bikers again! Screw you! For fuck's sakes! Okay, miss, they won't be causing you any more problems.
Oh, thank God. I don't even want to think about what they'd have done to me. I'm still shaking. Can you give me a ride? I don't know who else to ask.
I think I can manage that. Come on.
Okay, I've got friends on Inaseno Road in Chumash. I should be safe there. Thank you so much for stepping in. I know what those guys are like. They'd have killed me for sure.
Anytime. Even if they hadn't been trying to kidnap you, I'd have probably killed them all anyway. Me and the Lost aren't the best of friends. So, you knew those creeps.
You know, for as long as I can remember, the Lost was my life. I was committed. And until you've been with a fat, hairy, middle-aged guy who hasn't changed his leathers in a week, you don't know the meaning of commitment. You know what I mean? And then all the partying just started to take its toll. Feeling down all the time, missing my family. Anyway, I decided to get out, clean myself up, get into treatment. And a couple shrink sessions, and guess what? Turns out getting passed around like a piece of meat by older men doesn't give me self-esteem after all. It's sick. I was too far in, too gone, to see what a victim I'd become. You know, the problem is, you don't just leave the Lost. You're locked in. It's worse than religion or cable TV subscription, whatever. You know, they never stop coming after you.
Well, this has certainly renewed my already significant hatred for the Lost Biker Gang. Why the hell would you get involved with those punks in the first place?
It was exciting at the beginning. Tough guys, money, drugs. I guess I was just another rebellious young girl who wanted to get back at her parents. But instead of dating an older guy for a week like the rest of my friends, I end up rolling with a gang of older guys for like 10 years. Fuck, I am so naive.
Well, it'll be my pleasure to deal with every last one of those guys for you. You have my word on that.
And why did I get lost, tattooed on my stomach? So stupid. It'll cost a fortune to laser that off. Out of context, it's like I'm trying to make some kind of existential statement. The people in my group therapy think I'm really pretentious. Can you believe that? Me, pretentious. Some guy joked he was gonna get lonely tattooed on his chest the other day. Guess what? You are lonely, loser. Okay, sorry, I gotta take this. Hey, baby, I went bad, real bad, but I'm okay. Yeah, don't worry, I got the money. Look, meet me at Dara's place in Chumash.
What was that all about?
Nothing, just a friend. Can you believe those guys back there? As sick as it gets. It is! Do something, please! They'll kill us both! Screw you, asshole!
If it's nice tomorrow, I may go jogging. Gotta work with my body. Can't be all brains, right? Damn, I could use a nice cold Benedict beer now. Dominating the world is hard
Fuck
work.
Fuck me! Tienes un problema? You're dead!
Welcome. Let's see what you like.
is some of my best work yet, I think. Thanks for stopping by.
This one's gonna be tough. Santos? More like Los Demonios.
Make me cry! Come on! Make me cry! Come on, Astro!
Yep, looks good.
Gracias.
See ya. What up? Ready for a rad tat? That's a cool one. That's a good one. Check out my work. People say I'm undiscovered. Your body is a canvas. Pick some art.
Hello? Ah, baby. How's my queen? You know, I'm just hoping we can spend a little quality time together soon.
I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it. You took that well. Be good.
Dinner in Vinewood tomorrow?
Help!
I sell stuff, but not soap, I'm afraid. Dumbass!
Lord above.
I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
me? Next one goes between the eyes. Backup is on the way.
45 on Palacio Boulevard. Attention all units. We've got a 211 on a 36 security truck. Respond code 3.
For fuck's sakes!